Y'all ready? Y'all are some beautiful people. Y'all are beautiful.
This is a very proud moment. I'm watching 10 young men from Atlanta, from the Teen Coalition and Big Brother Big Sister of Atlanta. They are now in the woods, and they all have jobs in the woods. They know what to do, and they're going to go and track and get through a unknown piece of real estate that's thick with trees and all kinds of other things. And they've never done it before, of course. And they all know their jobs, they know what their role is, and are confident they're about to accomplish something. And it's awesome. It's a beautiful thing to see. These are young men, 14 to 19 years old, that, of course, are not outdoorsmen. But now I have them here trekking across a wooded 70-acre piece of land. And it's, you know, full of trees. It's wild out here. This is Wanderland. This is the African-American Rites of Passage Camp. This is what the thought was. Can we teach young men the ways of survival? Can we teach them to work together? Can we teach them to know one another? Can we teach them to understand hierarchy and not hierarchy, and understand the role, the need of different roles, and that the roles aren't better or worse? It's just everybody's got to do something different. And so every role is important. Right now they're divided into a security detail, which watches the entire group forward and back, and make sure that the group stays together. A forward group that manages the directive, that is going charting the territory and the way back to camp. And then they have a rear, and the rear team is the one marking, so to make sure that they can get out of the woods if they need to turn back. So between those three teams, they're very confident. I'm also confident in them, and so they're a little bit ahead of me. So I'm gently tracking them behind just to make sure that everything is safe and in order. But this is a beautiful day. And again, I want everyone to be able to come out here and do this with me, and to do this with your family and your kids and your children. It's important. It's important work.
Faster for you. And so that's what you're trying to do. You're trying to just get fuel started so you can get the fire hot. And as the fire gets hot, you can burn bigger sticks. All the while, you see here, I am burning these little things. I'm drying out some larger.
And what's the objective? Is it just, is there role playing? Does that mean you're going through a story and fighting other people, or is it?
Not really. Is everybody rested in?
Yeah.
This one not.
Okay. Yeah. No.
Yeah,
y'all getting warmed up yet? You guys got it. You did this whole thing. You stood this thing up. Now we got to put a foundation and cover it.
I did.
Let's finish this one piece, brother. Help. Help. Go get the wood.
Be some version of this, but it won't be as beautiful as this, I tell you that. This is by no means perfect or even done, but it's a good start, right? Yeah. We got some more work to do on it. I want you guys to stop and look what you guys were able to pull together. Mm-hmm. Okay? You see this, you see the flaws in the design? Mm-hmm. You see where you messed up so right now? You see where you need to make some adjustments to this thing? Okay. So you need to do that right now. And then the next thing you need to go, you guys need to divide your task up. Somebody needs to be figuring out how to fix what's wrong with the existing structure.
And somebody needs to go and get that part. And then somebody needs to figure out how you're gonna install it. But this is the passing of the torch, okay? And the passing of the torch is really not about me to you, it's about you to the next person. And so I want you to think about what you're going to do to help another person, okay? Your colleague, your younger brother, the person at school, whoever, what are you going to do to help them understand some of the lessons that you were able to kind of experience today? And I want you to turn on that light, speak that truth, and then pass it. You can turn it down a little bit. Or maybe that's, no.
Hard because people think that one small difference can change everything. So I want to inspire people that that is not true and that you can be anything you want to be without people in your way.
Good.
On your right arm is the remembrance of the fact that you went through a rites of passage. On your left arm is the exact spot that you did that thing. Okay? Remember this, though. And remember that you said you were going to help someone else. And remember, go do those things. All right? Tomorrow morning, we're going to be paintballing each other. Everybody at the club, you don't know. Everybody at the club, you don't know.